look at the beginning of Surah Ar-Rahman. Ar-Rahman, Allama al-Quran, Khalaqa al-Insan, Allama al-Bayan. Ar-Rahman, highest of the high authority, God Himself, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Himself. Four biggest things have been mentioned right away. Ar-Rahman, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allama al-Quran, Quran, the best book ever written. No book can say that that book is superior to Al-Quran. No book has claimed it. No book will ever claim it to be such. So the best book in this universe, number two. Number three, Khalaq al-Insan. Man, humankind, human being, the best creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No other creation is as superior, as advanced, as high in stature than human being. And then Allamahul Bayan, the best quality that a human being has is Bayan. Bayan is not the ability just to speak, but the ability to really be able to converse, to communicate, to speak when you have to, not speak when you don't have to, say the polite words when they are necessary. Even when you see something wrong, at that time also, keep your cool and find an opportune time to correct that person rather than getting into an argument. Bayan is a whole lot more than communication. All animals and others also have a way of communicating here and there, but they do not have this ability of really being discretionary as to what to say, when to say, and how to say it. So these four things mentioned right away in the beginning of this surah makes you think that there is so much wisdom in this Al-Quran. If you think about these things, then you realize that yes, there is a whole lot that this book has to offer. You just ponder over just one raku or one or two, let's say ayat, and then you realize that there is so much in there that you did not really understand before because you just, you know, went over it quickly before and you did not have a point time to ponder about it. It's the pondering about it that really makes the difference. Al-Quran can not only give you the peace of mind when you're reading it, but also it can really give you the kind of instructions that you need to live your life happily. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us so many blessings and so many gifts, but to me it seems that the miracle of Al-Quran itself is amazing. Now, many people, when they see things happening in Gaza right now, they see the people are continuously being, martyred, and yet they look to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they keep thanking Him, and they bury their dead if they can find them, and yet they are always thankful to Him. They are so well based in Iman, and they basically have absolutely no regret, and they think they are sacrificing their lives basically so that they can actually live their lives as true believers in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is amazing. I thought that there was something happening to them for so many years and they are used to it. But because of those people, so many non-Muslims are now believing in Islam, coming towards fold of Islam. And people say, when we see these people, their faith in one God, then we realize that that is the God that we should believe in. And then, obviously, Islam is spreading. So they are paying the price for spread of Islam throughout the world. Here in America, the change is very, very visible. I don't know whether I'll live to see that day, but quite frankly, in a few years, I see a very, very new phenomena here. And without a Muslim vote, no government will be able to run. And pretty soon there will be a Muslim, totally, fully Muslim, not half Muslim like Barack Obama, but full Muslim in, running this country. And that could be your son or mine. It can happen, inshallah, pretty soon. And that is the grand design and plan of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we should just bow down to him all the time and more or less realize that nothing happens without his permission and without his mercy. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep us on the right track, keep us connected to his book, keep benefiting from it, and keep serving his creation in the best way we can, and keep hoping that inshallah pretty soon we will be able to see Islam being practiced in this country like no other religion at all. People will be able to see the beauty of this beautiful, peaceful religion, and they will be able to enjoy all the benefits and enjoy all the merciful gifts that this religion has to provide. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum.